We do.
Thank you for love her, comfort her, honor and keep her through all the circumstances of life, and forsaking all others, keep on to her as long as you both shall live. If so, please answer, I will. I will. Bethann, will you have Jason to be your husband, to live together following God's law in the holy state of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him through all the circumstances of life, and forsaking all others, keep only to him as long as you both shall live? If so, please answer, I will. I, Jason, take you that hand.
Take you that hand.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To love you.
To love you.
And to share in all that our life together may bring.
Share in all together that our life may bring.
And to be faithful to you alone.
To be faithful to you alone.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Bethann, we're looking at Jason. I, Bethann, take you, Jason, to be my husband, to love you, and to share in all that our life together may bring, and to be faithful to you alone, as long as we both shall live. Let these rings continue to be to both of you a symbol of the vows of your day, as a sign and seal of the promises to each other. Therefore, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, I declare you to be husband and wife, amen. People must not separate what God has joined together. You can see what you do.
Yeah.
May God look upon you with kindness and give you peace. Amen. And now it gives me the greatest pleasure to present to you this wonderful, wonderful family. Please greet them.